Hey there, Benjamin from Loves Data here. In this video, we're going to take a look at the brand new home report in Google Analytics 4, or GA4. This new report will automatically highlight information from Google Analytics that is most relevant to you. That's right, it's based on the way you use Google Analytics. At the top of the report, we can see key metrics and their trend. I'm looking at Google's demo property, and we can see the total number of users, new users, average engagement time, and total revenue for the last 7 days. Again, this can be personalized to you, so you might see different metrics depending on your GA4 property and the way you're using Google Analytics. We can see the real-time card to the right. And then below this, we can see a section called Recently Viewed. This shows you different reports and settings you've used recently for the Google Analytics property. You can click on any of these to jump back to the report or other asset you are using. Scrolling down, there is a section called Because You View Frequently. This shows you cards from reports that I regularly view in Google Analytics. So again, this will be personalized based on the cards you look at in your property. And scrolling to the bottom of the report, we can see the Insights section. Here you'll see cards that automatically identify trends in your data, so anomalies that have occurred. We can even see the expected value range, the light blue area, and what actually occurred, which is the blue line. Any new insights are labeled. And you can click the expand icon on the bottom of the card, which loads the insight on the right, but doesn't seem to show any additional information. At least for the ones I've looked at so far. These cards are a great starting point if you're not sure what has been happening on your website and to begin your analysis. And for even more insights, you can click the View All Insights link above the cards. So the new home report in GA4 brings personalization to Google Analytics. It's a great place to review key metrics and access reports and other elements that you regularly use or have recently used in Google Analytics. What do you think of the new home report? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. That's all for now. I'll see you in the next video.